And police in Little Elm say they are looking for two people they say were involved in a shooting that put a school on lockdown. Investigators say it started yesterday on South Paloma Creek Boulevard when two male juveniles chased another person and shot him as he ran away. Denton ISD says Braswell High School was put on lockdown when it happened and that it's postponing some events and games for nearby schools. One of the